67-64.
I don't know if Coach McCarty practices fouling, but I would certainly implore it here.
Maxey on the way for the tie, and it comes up short.
What a win by Evansville.
And for that man right there, what a moment for Walter McCarty.
Incredible job done by Walter McCarty and his staff. And credit.